Sí, yo también.
Can I just start?
Yeah.
Yes.
What about you?
Hi, guys.
Get a proper introduction.
We should be doing work, but instead we're playing video games.
Hello, everybody. This is Michael, Tony, and Matt. Back again with Evil Within 2.
Bro, what happened to the sensitivity?
It's always been slow.
It's because we've been playing so much Fortnite, bro.
Anyways, what am I doing? Just editing.
I think. Check your map with the left, definitely. Or the left side. Yeah. I think we're going to that chapter 6,
investigate,
yeah.
Investigate the thief.
We could also go back into the Marrow and then just getting back online.
Oh, well, yeah, we gotta do that too.
They offered us guns.
Okay, but I don't know where to go.
Let's go back in. You have to go into the laptop.
Yeah.
They offered us guns. I think that's reason enough to do the side mission. Let's go left.
That's not a laptop, it's a damn computer.
I'm sorry. I keep thinking that people should not have these stupid looking computers, just like
computers. How they even
existed. Bro, like, why is it so slow? I tried to turn, I'm like, taking 10 days to turn.
I think if you wanted to change it, you could do it. I mean, not in this screen, because this is loading. But... Okay, yeah, so as of the timing of this recording, Fortnite has been a huge component of console gaming, and everyone's talking about it online. We've been playing it too. And, yep, every match, there's salt. It doesn't matter if we're winning or not.
You just land, you die. You land, you die.
Yeah, you download PUBG.
I think it's on
Steam.
Yeah, go to the computer.
How much is Steam?
Steam is free.
The client is free, yeah.
Just download Steam.
Yeah.
But buying like certain things on Steam.
Yeah, if you want to see where Fortnite's got its origins from, you check out PUBG. Or
PUBG free?
Player Underground.
No, PUBG not free.
Underground.
I don't remember how much it is, though.
I think it's free.
No, it's not free.
Oh, so it's not that far.
If it was free, what the fuck?
Check your map again so you have a good idea where you're going.
I'll go to that green
left,
star.
Left. Cool. Oh, does that mean you're going to have to walk through like that white junk again?
No, we gotta walk through the gas.
No, not gas. Oh.
Yeah, that's what was down here. Like
this shotgun's not the same shotgun. Press the left bumper to switch guns. This one's the pump action, so... top right. We got the full bear. Okay, that's fine. I forgot that's the gun we want.
Yeah, we got the new. It's new. So better accuracy.
Yeah.
Change type?
No, it's up to you. I think they're the same power. It's just different range. Yeah. If you run out of this one, just switch guns.
So is aiming down sight always like this?
Yeah. It's all over the shoulder.
But I mean, like, why don't he pull out the gun?
You're in this little zone.
Mm-hmm. So that's where she is. Oops. Last I checked, these lights were on. Isn't that crazy, right?
No. Maybe.
Yeah, and there's a lot more goo going around right here. I guess you could take your time now and look around for stuff if you had to.
Yep.
Ugh. You are a lot of pistol ammo too, unfortunately. Yeah, where's the goo? I distinctly remember a monster trying to eat our face.
It's gone.
Until like chapter 8 or something.
Let's see.
Yeah, actually.
It's pretty cute. That one right there. That's locked, isn't it? Yeah.
It is, it's offline. So I think you have to go into the computer on the right. Investigate. We can get ready for like a gunfight for some reason.
Access denied.
Access granted. Alright, time for porn.
Seems like that worked.
Muzzles.
That was easy.
Go back to Sykes.
Yeah. Well, that's it for this episode. Oh. One more guns. Shotgun shells, cool. Cool. There's someone nearby. Square, yeah. Yeah, but since we keep flip flopping between PS4s and all that, double tap it to smash it open. Regular age, just open it.
Oh! Don't smash it.
I don't think they can open doors, but I don't want to be wrong. I guess that's why all the shadows are... Let's get an axe. You can axe him.
Ooh,
take the new axe.
God.
Oh, yeah. Take it. Oh, yeah. Oh, there's another one nearby?
Just leaving now?
Shit.
Yep.
Oh, they're all here.
The whole way from me.
Aw, yeah. Oh, shit. Bottle time. I could kill him and take the goo. That's another option. Oh, God.
Do it at me.
He's got more. Wow. Dude, these guys are not. You gotta reload. Another behind you.
Jesus!
Yeah.
They just keep coming.
Those crosshairs are very different from this shotgun.
Yeah, that shotgun seems a lot better.
It is. I'm not a
bullet. Switch to the shotgun then. I think there might be rounds in that one. Oh no, press X when you go. Yeah, I think it still has a full clip in there right now. Or maybe it's different bullets, I don't know. Check back there to see if there's...
Yeah, behind that pillar there was something right there.
Ew.
Looks white. Oh, now it's fine.
Ew. Here's hoping that coffee is done by the time we get back to the girl. I might have to edit it out, but like, just take the time to look for those other sealed chests that we ran across, if you can remember where they are.
I don't either.
Right, and then
There's someone out there.
Some glow. You have a flashlight too, you know?
No.
Maybe. Yep, I hear something.
The lights all turned out here. I don't remember how to do cover either. Oh, it's a lady with a knife.
It's a right bumper.
Yeah, it is, but it's not.
But you have to hold it, I think.
I am holding it.
Oh, I have no idea. This game doesn't make sense. Oh, maybe he's just on covers. Sneak kill. She's not dead yet. Okay, she can't read unless she yeah, okay. If she regen from that, that's a real monster. Cool. If I remember correctly, we need what, 70,000?
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
Long fucking way.
It's cool. It's cool. I imagine it takes a long time to get superpowers.
She's like, oh, here's a point where there's all these secret locked chests. That'd be brilliant.
Hey, lady.
I've just been staring at code all day. Oh, fine, I'll get up to talk to you.
By the way.
Oh, we've talked to her already. Like, full on.
Oh, yeah, we got. Where's Sykes? Where's that fucker?
He's inside the. Like, when we went to the. Not that computer specifically.
That is the way out?
No, to your left. Do that door. No time, gotta kick everything. Into the brain.
Oh, wait, how you go through places and talk to someone, and you go through another place and talk to someone. Mm-hmm. It's like, what the fuck?
I think that's how they have to handle the separation of each section in this game, and how it's how they handle the sandbox nature of it. Down. Depends on who it is, though.
Luke Bryan at Sandbox.
Oh my god.
I mean, I'm not much of a country person.
I'd have to deal with that shit.
I like all music. I like music, so I can always give it a shot, though.
Let's go. My 12 you and maybe Danielle.
Aren't tickets at like $50 or something?
I don't know. It's not on sale yet.
Oh, boy.
But it's at the Rogers Center, so...
My friend was posting on my Facebook a while back, like, 2-3 days ago, like, he was asking if any of his friends also like lights, because she was performing skits in March, I think. Yeah, she's pretty, like, fly, and like, oh my god.
I seen her when we had the Genos here.
Yeah.
And I saw her standing by the escalator, and like, I just stopped and I froze. I'm like, oh my god, this is amazing.
What the hell are these things about? Damn it. Lily's inside there.
That's it? Oh.
You did not appreciate my beautiful Obscurus performance.
I did not.
Perhaps this one is more to your liking. I'm preparing my greatest work.
Oh, he's not a cutter.
But you are not worthy enough to witness it. Not until you learn to respect my art. Listen to their screams. The echoes of my work.
Respect art, huh? Time to put Hoffman's theory to the test.
You gotta go to both, I think. Chapter 7, Lust for Art. I think you have to go to both.
here?
That's one of them, yeah. You have to destroy the works of art.
So you're telling me...
I'm telling you, you have to destroy some art. I didn't tell you how to get there. You see, I don't like some of these paintings. Some sculptures, no way. Think it's in that building? Oh, wait, wasn't this like the building we entered before? We were way too early about it? What the hell? There's a lot of them.
Holy shit.
Are these crates smashable? Hell yeah. I like breaking boxes.
I don't know if it's...
Oh, this is a, oh, this is one of those drive-through ATMs. I don't know if those things are popular in the States yet. I know they're all over the place up here in Canada.
Americans, not less Canadian.
Oh. Did you get that? A residence point?
Sure. Why not? Oh, God. No!
Get closer, man.
Body parts reassembling into a monster. Mrs. Sir. Body parts reassembling into a monster. Mrs. Sir, why not? I'm not surprised by anything I see in here anymore. Won't happen again. I'll burn these before they can change. Wait. Did that arm just twitch? Shit.
You might want to leave this area.
No.
That gives you goo. Cool. Yep, there's some crates right there behind you. Boxes. You must have been here before and killed something.
Did anyone else hear growling? Or was it
yeah, but I don't know if it's because of a monster or because of the giant lens floating in the air. It's the closest right now. Every time you listen, it's a terrible song. You're 74 feet? Oh, I did it in meters. Oh, cool. It tells you on the communicator on his butt.
Oh, on the
computer. Mark, I'm going to call it right there. And there's some drugs ahead of you.
Sorry, guys. Messaging. Friends, very important. Keep in touch.
They make sure that when they go crazy, that you can actually help them.
Crazy. Okay, so what were you saying? Something crazy?
Oh no, it's ahead of you. No, no, you already smashed the boxes.
Oh,
I think. Oh yeah, we were here before, I think, when the chainsaw lady came out. Like, she just appeared after, like, the second one.
So I'm 20-something.
No, you're getting close. No, you're getting farther. Than me. I think it's to your left. Is it in the tavern? Check your map. I think you. Oh boy, no, you're getting closer. I think it's in the tap room.
This is the lust for something.
No, I mean the bar, then to your left. I don't know. You just gotta get inside somehow. Stay low. That left belongs to a chainsaw lady. It's not that way, we were there before. Try going out in front of the building. I think it is the bar. We do not have the time or the resources to fight some lady with a chainsaw for a hand. You're right.
I thought it was blue.
Oh, the paintings.
So
this
is art.
We came across them a couple times.
It's just a photo. I'm gonna stab the shit out of you.
Oh, shit.
It's not a boss fight, is it? Are we back in the museum? Oh, goddamn.
Do you just want to go in?
Do we have the key?
Nope.
Shit! Locked. Gotta find a key or something.
It's gonna be a lot of running, isn't it? You should get ready for it.
Don't cry. You're becoming art. You shall be part of my Obscura.
Nope, you're inside. Oh, God. You're just gonna keep seeing it all done.
Less malleable than clay. Softer than marble. It really is.
You won't be able to see anything you want to see. You're just gonna make me sick, man.
Oh, I can't concentrate like this. A sculpture doesn't need.
Yeah, but then something else opened up. Oh, closed up. Smoke.
What the
There's
fuck?
There's ammo. It's ammo.
No, but look. Yeah, that's a little creepy. A few shots in the head?
No.
Oh, shit. It's coming.
I'm pretty sure the scream was just, "You're welcome!" Just really loud and really fast.
Fuck this!
Oh, enemies. Cool.
I'm gonna fuck with them, they stuck.
I think you're gonna try and run around the whole way. What the hell? Oh, it's an axe. Cool. Go for a couple surprises. They're part white, apparently.
That goo.
I don't know. He doesn't have a jar on him, does he?
Like, the way he has his hands are just like, it just flows into his hands.
Yeah, but it also has the same sound effects as like putting in a jar, but he doesn't have one.
Yeah, it's so weird. Please, quiet down.
Hey, if I connected this connect to this game, then that probably will be a mechanic. An axe and a reloadable axe to your right, so that comes up. There's another thing to your left. It's never easy, is it?
Not with the evil within.
It's just more annoying. Death, murder, oh god. Do it! Take your chance.
Oh, he does have a syringe.
Oh.
I saw it. Guess who?
That's not enough. Oh. Okay. It was just a different killing animation. He had gunpowder. Ah, shit.
So weak.
Do you even lift in the precinct? The statue we're here to kill. I mean, destroy.
Well, there it is.
Good. Whoa, lasers? Tripwires. How low can he go?
Yeah, he should be able to call it.
Okay. Just gotta make sure it's the right ones.
So we can't go that way.
Don't
that
go
left has a thing on the floor.
Yeah, that's not gonna work. So
oh, wait. Yeah.
You gotta go right, I think. Can you shoot one of those wire pegs? Shoot, yeah. No.
It'll be too easy.
Well, it's like it's trading out resources for puzzle solving. It's getting really too. Don't. Yeah, go right more. Yeah, I think he wants you to spiral around and take the long way around. Yeah, but the entrance is to your left right there. Isn't it? Look, stop. Look
there's
to your
two
left.
Of them.
Stop. Look to your left. No, more. I mean, actually look at the statue.
No.
No, how do you get to it?
I don't know.
No, this one's not the one. Like, keep going. It's actually going further in. Like, deeper. You can actually move left to it.
Okay, Hoffman.
But watch out with your head.
Hope you're right about destroying these things.
Stop. To your right a little more.
Here we go.
You can watch on.
That's what happens when you yell, I'm gonna stab the shit out of you.
Destroying that freak's work was actually therapeutic, but I'm not done yet.
Was actually therapeutic.
Oh, there's only two pieces of art then, so you just gotta find one more?
Really, nigga? Okay, my friends.
Time to turn on that radio. Please don't beat people in them. Okay.
Chainsaw Lady is over there.
Yeah, you gotta do it. Where's that on the map?
Okay. So, Chainsaw Lady came from down here.
Yeah.
So that's fine. Come on, man. I'm a ninja. I got like 4 out of 4.
It's true. Hello, I'm Chainsaw Lady. You may call me Chainsaw. But other people just go, oh!
So after Super Bowl.
Oh yeah, Super Bowl's coming up this weekend.
Yeah, but it's also Sunday. Mm-hmm. You know what happens on Sundays.
Pardon? Oh yeah. We're gonna be emotionally spent.
Win or lose. Do you guys still want to go movies? We'll be downtown anyways.
Yeah. What movie?
I don't know, Winchester's out.
You know what? I'm gonna take this moment while you're going through this house that we've been through once. We've been through it before, but that's because we thought there was treasure.
Let's see. Probably upstairs.
Oh, that's gonna suck.
Upstairs, I like watch.
Yeah. This is really nice looking.
There it is.
I'm gonna stab the shit out of you. I tried those doors too, and I was like, "Oh, these are too white."
Aww. Let's finish this.
Yeah, yeah. Turn around.
Oh,
would you turn around?
What the hell was that?
Come on, guy.
No. What do you mean, why you? We all had
it. If I die, you know what happens,
we
right?
We all had a vicious monster to fight. It is now your turn.
Watch your left.
I'm going to that room.
You again.
It's something we fought before? Oh, is it like a giant... Is it the camera face?
Yeah.
Oh, she kind of easy then. You're going to just run around and shoot her in the head. This is not the one with the fucking double chainsaws.
So what did I do? Just kill the person?
I mean,
Try to avoid it. That's a lot of resources to use. Because I have to use, like... I don't know, you have to use, like, shotguns and everything, don't you? There's the key. Shit's gonna go down immediately.
Uh-huh.
All right. This should get me close to that art.
It's probably gonna be a run.
Shit. Maybe I can sneak by it.
What is it, running around like a puppy?
Yeah, I was like, what is that sound?
Oh, if that's the moon music, then that's dumb. Cause I just keep thinking it's like our friend Diana's like dog. Oh my god.
Oh.
Yeah, that's the moon music. Just pick. That means you're gonna go the other way.
Maybe you can mimic her.
Like follow her pathway? She does seem like she has difficulty moving either way. You just gotta beeline it for her somehow.
I didn't even see that.
Do you want to fight her? Oh lord. You're almost dead. Remember, that box is still healing. Hold it, yeah. The syringe on mama.
Stupid. Yeah. She was literally on the other side of that wall.
And then she just like runs into the room.
And then she just appeared behind us. No sound, was just right there.
Mm-hmm.
That made no sense.
Tell me about it. I'm gonna go fuck her up with a
I'm pissed!
You can also set up like a... If you know she's in front of you, you can set up like a trap wire. So it's the bolt, and then you have to switch, like, left. Yeah, we've got one. Make sure she's in front of you. Oh, there she is. Oh no, that's not gonna help. Long shot, and you have to use that menu.
No, I swear I switched it already.
No, no, it's because it's not it. The one that's hotkeyed isn't the shot off. Pick it up. Try it again when you get the chance. Long gun.
Oh, he's dead.
Woo!
Bitch ass.
Woo! Whoa.
How much?
7,000.
Okay, that's actually pretty good. Bitch ass. Fuck me again.
I'm pissed!
You're wasting my time!
Made it. Hopefully I'm done with those things for a while.
Oh, it's gonna be tripwires again. It's never that easy.
Imagine if it was like zombies that came out of nowhere just to kill you.
Especially because there's no grenade mechanic in this game. Both pathways seem fine, but I don't know. Just gotta take it at the same speed. So you have to head left.
Yeah.
Because for some reason he doesn't want to crawl. Like, if you knew that these, like, this was a problem, why wouldn't you just get lower?
There.
Careful.
Right.
Yeah. You keep going left, even though, like, stop.
Just go right in the middle.
Yeah.
Right in the middle.
But don't stand up yet. Not until you're inside the blue.
Boom, right there.
Oh,
word. What?
Move the camera around. The camera, not you.
What the fuck? You weren't even on a wire.
Yeah, I didn't see it
either. Yes.
That's okay. That's something coffee can fix. Ugh. Stupid theater.
Next time on Dragon Ball Z.
Will the final attack work?
That's both of them. Should have done the trick. Better head back to the theater and see if I can get in.
Right, how far is coffee?
It's
coffee's
not
in here, right?
Yeah, but there's also one near you. The one near you is where Sykes is. Yeah, coffee maker. Use that in the save point, coffee, and use the key.
Oh, yeah.
That could be anything.
Oh, yeah. Key. I'm never gonna find all of them.
No.
Oh, God, no.
I feel like we missed, like, a handful of them already.
Yeah, same. I feel like it's like people in the comments be like, yo, you guys walk past, like, 10 keys. Well.
Hey, drugs.
Sorry about that.
Now you gonna order chicken or not?
Maybe evil with 3. We won't miss any of them.
Yeah, we're gonna wait a couple weeks until it comes out. Yeah, and then, like, have a guide. Make sure you turn right.
Jeez.
What was that? Oh. Oh, it leashes. It gets so neat. Is it daylight in here?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Who cares? Just go.
It's the oil.
Oh, okay, because that makes a really bad sound. I'm looking up here, and it's like, this isn't really a great safe room, because, like, it only goes so high, right? Oh, it's a shed, that's why. So drink that good, but terrible cup coffee. Well, for now, this is just going to be an upgrade section, so we'll just see everybody later. Because I have to cut out the boring parts.